Hi guys, Dear Team here. I'm gonna show you how to extract your Messenger chats in a few steps. First, open the Facebook app, click on the last menu tab, and scroll to the Setting and Privacy section. Then, tap on Settings. Here, we scroll to download your information. Then, we need to tap on Deselect All and select only the Messages option. Scroll to the bottom and click the button to request your files. You will probably need to wait a few minutes to receive a notification or a mail from Facebook. Follow the link inside to reach the download section and finally download your files. Then tap on download. Once the file is downloaded, tap on it or localize the archive in your download folder. Long press on your file to share. You can send your data to your computer and unzip it. Otherwise, there is an app called Diary that helps access to all your messages easily. You can find the link for the app in the description. First, you just need to select the name of the chat you want to import and select who are you between the two users or more. And optionally, you can personalize the title and the cover of your chat. So yeah, that's it. After you have completed your import, you can see a list of all the chats. When you click on one, you can see a calendar with all your messages organized by day. So for example, let's select this one. I can scroll through the messages. Select the ones that I want to save in a memory. These memories, I can personalize it, like changing the background color, and select multiple emotions and category. Then why not share with a friend? So, to keep it organized, my chat, I can save in a diary. All your diaries with your saved messages are organized by chat, by emotion and by category. So here we can see the list of the categories. I'm going to open, for example, the arts one, where I have other messages saved. And as you can see, I saved also messages and pictures. You can easily import also from other platforms like WhatsApp and Instagram. Thanks for watching this tutorial. You can download Diary with a link in the description below.